serious problem. One more fight, and you're expelled.
You look like a loser in there.
Everything I know about losing, I learned from you, Dad.
No girl has what it takes to be a boxer.
I want to fight.
Well, you can train, but you can't fight.
Why not?
You just can't.
Okay.
Screen Gems presents Girlfight, a fierce rites of passage story about a quick-tempered young woman who finds discipline, self-respect, and love in the most unlikely place, a boxing ring.
How come you train with Hector?
You mean like at all?
Yeah.
I didn't make the cheerleading team.
Nothing comes easy for Diana Guzman, a troubled girl on the brink of womanhood. Her teachers have given up on her. Her father expects little of her, and her friends are few.
You embarrass me. Sometimes I don't even think you're mine.
Maybe I'm not your kid.
Girlfight stars newcomer Michelle Rodriguez in an astounding performance, alongside Jaime Torelli, Paul Calderon, and Santiago Douglas.
I don't care who this guy is to you. Don't be afraid to hurt him.
I can relate to the character because it's a character that doesn't fit in. At the time, when I was younger, I really didn't fit in. In the acting industry, you have to act a lot. It sounds stupid, but it's like I'm not used to using a certain emotion that I'm not feeling at the moment. I want to be a boxer.
Sure, it's a great workout.
No, for real.
Weight out aerobics.
Am I talking to you?
Nice.
Life has these strange, weird ironies, parallels. I'm playing a trainer who's teaching a raw kid how to box. I'm an actor working with another actor who has raw talent, but not, you know, doesn't have much experience. And I'm watching both merge. You know, she's becoming a great fighter as the character. And the girl, the actress, Michelle Rodriguez, has blossomed into a fine, accomplished actress.
So were you ever a fighter?
Oh, sure. In Panama. I had my day once.
So what happened?
What happens to most of us who do it? We lose.
I think the story of Diana Guzman is kind of an extraordinary one because the change she makes is so profound. And I don't know if people actually make those changes on a daily basis.
Writer-director Karin Kusama makes an incendiary feature debut with Girlfight, winner of the Best Directing Award and a shared grand jury prize at the 2000 Sundance Film Festival.
Cut. Great. All right, we got it.
It started with the first time I had ever sparred somebody. You know, he was much better than me, of course, so he was just sort of playing around, and he kept leaning in and sort of whispering in my ear, hit me, you can hit me. And I just thought, it's ridiculously romantic that somebody is trying to communicate with me in this really psycho environment.
I love you. I really do.
She deals with all of her problems through violent means and finally finds an outlet, essentially. In boxing, and finds love and tenderness also in boxing. It's the most romantic expression of who she is. Violence is extremely interesting in some ways. Controlled violence to me is even kind of more interesting because I think it inspires animus in all of us, and yet the ritual and the work is almost sort of like a monk's existence. And of course, I mean, like most sports or any kind of classic storyline, you are confronting yourself.
Inside, you know him?
I won't fight you, and that's it.
Inside, you know yourself?
Then maybe you shouldn't be a boxer.
Then that's all you need.
Okay.